Second,
and this is very, very important,
there is a concept of Adhara in Hatha Yoga. Adhara means support. Support point. And the scriptures of Hatha Yoga give 16 support points which are lined up throughout the body. Now I am not going to go through all the 16 support points, but I want to bring your attention to one important support point. And that support point is your big toe. This area. Oh, and I forgot, it's a permanent marker. Yeah, yesterday I had this little accident on my... Okay, so this one. This area is called Angushta Adhara. Angushta means basically a thumb. But in Sanskrit there are not two, there are no two words for thumb and big toe. Is a thumb, is a thumb, is a thumb. Okay? So thumb Adhara. Now what is Adhara? As I said, support point. So according to the traditional Hatha Yoga scriptures, these 16 support points are not just the support points of your physical body, but also they say your conscious awareness. See, this is so beautiful. Integration is so beautiful. So, Hatha Yoga scriptures will say, while practicing asanas, keep in mind these 16 support points. Means, yesterday what we did, when you are standing, big toe, Angushta Adhara, so teacher will say, Angushta Adhara, your awareness on the big toe. The moment, have you realized, the moment you press your big toe, what is activated? Yeah, in this area. Plantar fascia, means what? This net, right?